let's say I have the fx, okay, fx is equals to 2x plus 1. D is the one functions, okay. So second is given gx, okay. Gx is equals to x square minus 1. Okay, usually the question will be given like this. Okay, example. Okay, fg. This one is the example of the composite functions. Okay, so how you want to combine of these two functions? Okay, so basically this one is the one functions. This one is the another one functions. Okay, so we have. Okay, so f, the working, you have to do like this, fg, okay, now you have to understand what are my steps, okay, so f, and then you have to separate the functions of f and gx like this, okay, so in the big bracket you have to put the gx, okay, you have to put the gx. This one, okay. So in this bracket, you have to substitute the functions of g. Okay, the function of g, like this. Okay, x square minus 1. Okay, understand? Okay. So basically, this part you have been substituted with these functions. This one. Okay. So I want to explain this part first. Let's say, okay. So now you use this method, okay. So you can see the function of f, okay. So you can see the function of x, sorry, the function of f is 2x plus 1, okay. So you take the function of x, the function of f, okay, 2x plus 1. So this x you substitute with this, okay, x square minus 1, okay, plus 1, okay, 2x square, positive negative will become negative 1 plus 1, so negative 1 plus 1 will become 0, so the answer is 2x square, okay, fgx is equals to 2x squared.